And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Sons of the Forest. Now, after a couple of hours, you know, me doing laundry and, you know, and that reminds me, I should probably set a timer. I finally gotten up to here. Anyways, make sure you hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button. Let's get back to building and setting up the zipline logic system so we can get wood up here. So, yep. I've already died twice on this mountain, trying to get that zipline up here. Now, occasionally a glitch will happen where it will allow you to slide all the way down to the mountain, and once you hit a tree or something, you instantly die. Or something hard. So, what are we doing today? Well, we're going to attempt to get a zipline a little farther up there somehow. Don't know how, but we have to figure that out. So, we need to go get some more wood. And I figured, hey, let's go ahead and show me ziplining all the way down. Whee! Pretty much. Sounded like a good idea. Whee! Yeah, that forest that was here, ain't fit here no more. So now we're going to extend the zip line downwards so that we can get to those logs down there. So, what's the first thing we got to do? Well, we need to go over here, get the rope cut out, hit this, and figure out how far we can go with the zip line. We want to try to keep it straight if we can. Looks like maximum is... Oh, nope, it's because we're in the way of a tree. I'm going to have to put one of those, like, top things here so that we can build a zip line going up there, basically. So, you follow me. So now, what I need to do is I need to set up the same thing I did up there, but down here. Basically, I gotta put a bunch of logs down there, which is not gonna be really fun. And we're getting kinda low in food, so.
Come on, Calvin, you can do it, man.
Let's see what he does. What do you mean, no? I'm just gonna let that stuff slide down the hill, I think. No, the lake is frozen over. There's usually like a little pond right here. It's frozen over. Yeah. I'll have to go farming for berries later on. Setting this up so that when I drop more trees down, I don't have to worry about it flying off the cliff. Sense of me cutting it down this way. Time for temp camp. Just have a ready meal. I'm ready to eat meal. Yummy. Woohoo! I'm gonna have to go on a food run here soon. I'm right here next to a river. It makes sense for me to get some water. Regarding the gauntlet armor, once you put it on, as far as I can tell, it doesn't look like you can really take it off. Once it's on, it's on. So you're like, hey, why aren't you putting the gold armor on? Well, once it's on, there's no real way to take it off. Trying to make sure when I put the gap down, that it's centered so that it doesn't screw up the zip line. Yes, it does affect it. Found out the hard way. Hey, look, it's a cannibal. I didn't think I was going to see one of these up here. Oh, hi. Bye. Yikes. How is he still standing? That's the first cannibal I've seen up here. Kaladin's just chilling over there. Running a bit. It's like she's about to go after a cannibal or something. Roaring logs of doom. I was up on the mountain and I was chopping down a tree and one of the logs projectiled so fast that it killed Kelvin, and I had to restart the game because I didn't want to continue playing the game without Kelvin, because he's so helpful sometimes. Sometimes. Not all the time, but sometimes. Yes, it's necessary to clear up this tree line enough so that I can see where that's going to be. So it's going to go straight. Already lost log. We're losing logs. Like it rolled from there over. So what you can do sometimes is if you accidentally hit them with a log, you can open up the talk to menu and it'll actually not go down sometimes. Yeah, he almost died. Good. So right now we're setting up the zip lines going up the mountain. We've got the dangerous one done, but I want to make sure that we can get more logs up there faster, so we're setting up the zip lines down the hill slash mountain more, which takes time. Wow, you found a log I didn't see. So then we'll connect another one here. And hopefully the logs don't fly off the side there, but we may have to correct that. This way the log goes here, and the zip line will go here. Here. Yep, that's what I gotta do the entire length of this mountain. Zip lines. Yeah, I could just do the little plastic cart thing, like sled all the way down, but it defines the point of me bringing logs up. I need to be able to bring logs up to the top of the mountain, not, you know, and I need to be able to get up here pretty easily too, so, yeah, that's another thing to it. This is about to get pretty rough with trying to clear trees down here. Just gonna put this zip line here for now. Where am I? Tree. I'm gonna have to put it right here for now just to get trees from down here up there. Clear it. That was close, almost fell off the edge. Wrong way. That way. See what it does. Drops a log, drops it off the side. It's looking like I'm gonna have to put something up there so that it doesn't do that anymore. The placement of these are being kind of picky, though. Let's just make a spot deep for the logs. Ow! Not here. Alright, I guess we're doing it right there. It's being fussy. Need a spot where we can store the logs. This way, when I do a mass farm run, I can store them right here and not have to worry about it. Good news is I can reuse the wood for the flooring as firewood, so that's the good news with this. I was about to go to fudge. Yeah, that's mostly what we're doing right now. It's just setting up the system so I can easily farm wood, bring it up, setting the transportation systems to get up here, period. Batteries do I have? Four, so I'll have to do battery farming too. Gonna lose a log. Yeah. I have to go on a food run soon. This will be one of those stations where we can store logs, basically. I didn't bring it up the mountain. And my air time. That's what I had to do for the pond that has that little island in the middle. I had to do the same crap there. Get 72 sticks, man. My guess is it's raining in the valley, and that's why it's snowing up here. I don't think it's winter down there. I'd be completely wrong about that, though. Could have been worse. It's still an awful fall, but you kind of get the idea of. I don't want to fall off the cliff.
Never did.
Yep, that's exactly what's happening. There's a thunderstorm in-game wise here, and it's snowing up here because we're in the snow bottom, but down there it's raining. All makes perfect sense. Yeah, like you have plenty of logs. There's logs up there, but I don't want to go up there to get those. Not very helpful. That moment when the NPC is trying to be helpful and you cringe. Pretty much. Gotta wait until day before I can. I have to wait until it's somewhat nighttime before I can sleep. Oh, this rain. Yep. Kelvin's stuck again. Isn't that lovely? So the hard part is going to be getting down there and through all that rough terrain. Lightning in the snow is great! Not really. That seems like a decent thumbnail right there. It's like, hey, holy shit, where are you? Cool, my laundry's done too. I'm gonna go a little longer, but you kind of get the idea. Which one are we on? We are on 27th. good. Very good. Oh no, nighttime. I can't see shit. Oh!
Oh, that was scary.
Oh no, I'm thirsty. I'm gonna just fix up. Just come over here. So I'll, what I'll do is I'll wait until all my like MREs are gone and all my zeros gone, and then I'll go down to that bunker that's down the ways down here a little bit, and I'll go down there and get more food. That's my plan regarding refill. Oh, there's a bunch of stuff right there. I might as well complete one or two. I got a lot to do. I gotta go over the viewer chat, get a map working, like, got a lot to do, so. Still gotta go learn how to make a balloon controller.
They're like, oh, that's easy to make.
I'm like, well, if it was easy, I would have known how to do that already. Calvin might be stuck again. Yep, he is. So we're gonna fill the holders now. Or at least try to. I'm gonna go up the mountain here, see if I can find any loose logs hanging around. I think Calvin's glitched and I think he's doing the logs. Scooping logs is kind of a bad thing for a game. Because it's making more entities than what the game really needs. Therefore it goes, hey, wait a minute, that wasn't part of the game, and then it starts lagging your game out. That's pretty much what happens. Calvin, I'm concerned. Where do you keep getting this log from? Clearly, I'm gonna have to close it up so you can't get stuck like that again. Alan's going to vlog. Probably right now. Would not be surprised. More logs than I thought I had up here. Apparently, we need more storage already. Yep. I'm using the mountain against itself. I'm allowing the physics of it rolling down the hill to work in my favor of things, basically. trying to mop up all the extra logs hanging around. Up here, figure out where these went. Other ones went down here. I'll just put them on here for now. Otherwise, I'm getting ready to stop the video. And I want to make sure everything that, you know, is deployable. So, for instance, anything that is a log needs to go into, like, a log holder. Because if you exit the game, it automatically disappears. So, for instance, if I was to leave these logs as is, they'll disappear. Campbell. You know, I just don't feel that he's dead, so I'm gonna go ahead and chop his leg off. There we go, he's definitely dead now. You're not sure if he's dead? Chop his head off. That's terrible. So he patrols the mountain. Huh? Interesting. Anyways, you guys get the basic understanding of what I'm working on here. Putting a zipline system in all the way from down, going down the mountain now, so that I can get up here faster and also bring logs up. So, anyways, make sure you hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button. I'll see you guys in the next video. Hopefully I'll have a bunch of, oh my goodness, logs stockpiled. Let me just take care of this Slinky. Hi Slinky, could you not be at near Kevin? Run, Calvin. Like, dude. Thank you. That moment you think you're safe away from all the cannibals, and you're really not. Day 124, I believe. Or is it 23? Yep, 124. Anyways, make sure you hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button. I'll see you guys in the next video.